Alright, we're gonna do more Danganronpa, because why not? Sure, the microphone's not in my nose again. It's not.
Danganronpa.
It was Hajime. Oh, it wasn't. It would have been a pretty awesome twist clip. Jesus, that was shrill.
What the hell? Yahoo!
Hi, Monocula.
Thrills, chills, kills! Could it be? That's right! Of course!
Ryuhiko isn't here.
What are you gonna do? A body has been discovered. Now then, after a certain amount of time has passed, the class trial will begin.
Yep.
Correct. That's impossible.
Okay.
On my grandfather's... Huh? and my grandfather's. Hey!
Why doesn't that finish the line?
On my grandfather's. Emergency! This is kind of depressing. You ain't my comedy partner anymore.
It hurts so much when you hit me with a charging corkscrew attack.
Fine.
That's true. He's probably in like 6 different plane crashes. Zombie's kind of a pushover.
No!
However,
no mistake.
She played Danganronpa 1.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. I won't believe. Ah.
You are right. This is the worst.
Okay. Stars it on there with all this weird porn about Donald Trump.
What's this?
Bottom be the meaningless mascot. He got perforated quite a bit. You are the ultimate imposter. Yeah, the traitor. Of serious things. Alright. Now can we investigate? Now we can investigate. Let's look at that case he had with him first.
You
didn't say you have the key to the other case in that one, so that makes sense. Okay.
Fine.
Lost an earring at some point. Pomeranian. Wow. This guy's basically Kelvin from Kelvin and Hobbes grown up with all the weird fantasy sequences.
Let me ask. What? Oh, I leveled up. Alright, what else can I look at in here? Dang, what's my hero have to say?
Why?
Jeez. Got it.
Okay.
That's right.
Leave it to me.
All right.
You better do your best. Do you understand?
Goodies. To say.
Hey. That's not it.
Most neurotic person in the world.
Thank you.
Yep. There to see on the top of the table. Oh, the light, I guess. Is the light a clue? Paint. Night vision goggles. Well, there was an empty case earlier. Maybe that's what was in it. On it too. How did they get a hold of a knife? Bloodstain. Who stabbed him getting blood, not getting blood on them. There's that much. Yep. I don't think there's anything else to see in here, but I could be wrong. Nope. Remote control. AC clicking on was what set it off. Shut the power off. Everything in here.
Hey.
What? Hi, Sonia.
It is strange, no?
Perhaps.
What? Okay.
Hmm.
they were missing a metal skewer.
That's weird.
Did they sneak a shank past him?
Hey.
Jeez. Fucking went Vinland Saga on that thing. Punched it right in the head and killed it. If you haven't read Vinland Saga, shame on you. It's awesome. That's a clue.
You're right.
Nothing else to see in here. There's that sign again. Pops up right there sometimes, but I don't know what it means. Alright.
Wow.
Okay. All your rooms. Although, what are you doing? The irons were on? What are the irons behind? Set him up to cause the blackout. Alright. The box man.
Yep.
Okay. Laundry hamper. Ah, that's how they didn't get splattered. But how did they get it from here without being seen or heard? Okay. Alright. What else to see in here, I guess? Oh, Ibuki, I didn't even see you there a minute ago.
It's a blackout.
Hey, I can't see anything.
It's pitch black. My future is pitch black.
Kitchen?
Perhaps the breaker overloaded?
Hold on a sec. I'll go along the wall and do something about it.
Okay. Able to say that? Hmm.
Yep.
Yahoo!
Okay. How about the office?
All right.
Hajime.
Anyway.
Wait. I see. What the heck? Hey.
Okay. IBS.
Huh? That's right.
This one also set to the same time. Yep. Circuit breaker. Why is it way up there?
I see.
Okay.
Whoa! Actually,
the way.
Alright.
Hey,
he's Monkey D. Luffy.
I won't be fooled.
It's true.
Here's the metal case. Presumably all the weapons are still in it. Because the key is still in the other room.
Hey. Yep.
I guess Nagato had it.
Now.
Okay.
See?
Yep. Took all the knives and the forks and the skewers and Kazuichi's wrench. I guess we can talk to Kazuichi and see what he has to say.
Maybe. I mean,
hey.
Assassin, huh? Alright.
Now then.
That's pretty much all there is to see in there.
Yep.
Where else should we check?
Hey.
Okay.
Yep.
What do you say, Nagato?
Right.
What are you doing?
What am I doing, you say? Ha! Now that is truly a foolish question.
We're just checking to see if we can get under the floor from here.
Under the floor? Why?
Who said it was futile? Who decided it was impossible?
Well, this game does feature openly gay characters. I won't give anything else under way other than that, though.
Under the floor, it'll change our understanding of the murder, I think. So I thought it was important to check it.
Okay.
I see.
Under the floor. Yeah.
See?
Yeah, it does.
Hey.
There's at least two. Some of the others, it's kind of debatable, but two for sure.
Yep.
All right. That's true.
So
then again, he's inspired by Arky's art, and Arky's art is like beefcake as hell, so there you go. Fuyu Hiko came here.
Huh? Yep.
Huh.
Hey.
What are you saying?
Mr. Confrontational.
That's wrong.
I don't know.
I see. I'm glad.
All right. Okay, let's take a look.
I have not unleashed even half of my power yet.
I'm a crazy LARPer. Hi, Fuyu Hiko.
Shut up! Jeez.
All right, whatever.
Don't fuck with me!
Sure. Literally like 5 feet from where I'm standing. Here it is.
Hey.
Monokuma?
Hey!
Did you call me? What's this?
What?
What?
You are a silly, silly animal. Because this game is silly.
You're right.
Oh, look what I see. A lot of books.
That's weird. Hajime.
Okay. What do we got? Yep.
Hey.
Okay.
Hey.
Trial time. All right, we still have to talk to my hero. Figure out where everybody was standing. Autopsy. Okay, guess we're not done yet.
Bye now.
I missed a hidden scene already, but because you need to have a certain item in your inventory before you see the event at the beginning, but oh well. I'll try and get the others, I guess. And maybe we'll come back to that one later. Hi, Satan. When did you get here? Is it Jojo Man? Where is he? There he is. Sense of tact whatsoever.
Sheesh.
So what I mean is...
Okay. Hi, Meekan. Thin, sharp object. A missing skewer. Investigating. What do you got for me?
Hey.
Okay. Arkia was way over there. So how do you get under the table? She drew the lamp in too. Something. Clearly.
Alrighty, guys! It's finally time! That's right! It's time for the long-awaited class trial! Now then, I shall tell you all the meeting place. At the central island of Jabberwock Island, there is a mountain with my adorable face carved into it. That, my friends, is Monokuma Rock! Once you're there, please proceed to the underground by taking the elevator located at the secret entrance. I'll see you soon!
Alright. This way, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
Huh? Are you kidding me?
I was there the whole time, dude. Story. Oh, that story.
You are right.
I don't know. Back.
Hey.
Well now. Wait. What's this? You masochistic mascot! Special bleeding service! See ya later!
Huh?
What does Mona mean to say? Nothing. Okay, let's see what he's got to say. Paper Mario there.
What?
Hey!
No way!
Stupid!
Okay.
However,
Monica was basically a James Bond villain. Elevator. Okay. I'm gonna take a short break here to get some dinner, and then we'll come back and do the trial. How about that?